ain't gonna be no follower. Watch me, I'll be blowing up.
No one out here ever gets me, so I'm
excuse me.
Forget me. No lightweight, I'm coming in
here. Do you have permission to be here? I'm part of the student council. It's my job to ensure the rules aren't broken.
Holly, I'm glad to see that you're taking the job seriously.
Thanks, man.
Nobody's
late. The board of governors know about this, sir.
I think it's time we tore up the rule book. Right? Welcome to a new term.
Up in the morning, we rise when the early bird calling. Yeah, we rise when we get up in our feelings, do what the phoenix do. So of course we rise when we gotta get to class. We rise when we stuck under the ash. We rise. All my friends gonna see this through, cause we just do what the phoenix do. We rise.
Morning,
Copper Green. Rise and shine. It's 7:20 and another lovely
day in the comp.
Ree!
Ree!
Hurry up!
Yeah, I'm coming!
Hello! No makeup, no mask for your rooms.
Funny. Nervous?
No.
Taste is fine.
I don't believe this. You can't start a new school without breakfast.
Is that one of their rules? That's secret stash.
First day of the big school, Ree.
Yeah.
You look after your sister.
I will do. Right, one last check. Hems. PE kit.
Billy.
What?
Where's your kit?
Oh, you go on. I'll catch you up. Ree, quicker than that.
Can't run and text. It's in the rules.
It's your first day, Summer. What do I always say?
The people think you're sisters.
You never get a second chance to make a first impression. This might be your last first chance.
You said you wouldn't follow me about.
I'm just walking behind you.
That's literally what following is. You know where to go, don't you?
Why? Where are you going?
Khaled, you lost.
Look at your gorgeous mum.
All over Cov now.
So cute.
Okay.
Perfect.
Smile up.
Okay.
Is that your mum on the bus?
Airbrush, but yeah.
So cool.
Day one of your new life.
All we ask is that you
mingle.
Do not be different. Don't be too loud or too quiet. Don't be the worst, but don't be the best. Or at least don't show them you are the best. Just try to fit in.
Fit in. Okay.
How hard can it be?
Hey, be careful. Okay?
How's Layla? Remember I told you we met in the park on the holidays?
Oi, aren't you Billy Hopkins?
Yeah.
You knocked out some bus driver in town. Or was it a postman?
Rihanna, I mean it. You can't trust everyone, yeah?
Oi, watch out!
Oh. Mind yourself!
What are you doing, man? Watch the bike.
I'm fine.
It's an accident, mate. Chill.
I ain't your mate.
Hey! She walked out in front of me. What could I do?
Get off me!
What's she doing, man?
She's just a little girl.
I'm looking for a loud, annoying alpha male. Eve, have you seen one? Tuck your blouse in before you get to school. New term, new attitude, lots of smiling. Thank you very much. Hey, you're late.
Sorry, mate. Am I late?
Late, but not last.
Hey, Billy. Rihanna's friend?
Layla.
All right, Billy.
All right, mate.
Now that you're all here, welcome to Phoenix Rise. I know you weren't expecting to start a new school this term, but here we are. You're all with us for different reasons. Most of you from different units. But the main reason is the same. You all deserve a clean slate. And this is where that starts. Now don't worry about your past. At Phoenix Rise, we focus on the future.
Why is it called Phoenix Rise, sir? My mum still calls it Manor Grove.
Because, just like you, this school is all about rebirth. A chance to shed all that baggage from the past and rise up from the ashes.
Or is that because you're under special measures?
I think we all deserve a second chance. Don't you? Now, you won't be treated any differently, just as long as you stick to the rules. Do you think you can do that?
I don't nod. Depends what they are.
I'm so glad you asked, Mr. Trent. Be on time, be kind, try hard, say sorry, help each other.
Is that it?
I think that's more than enough to be going on with, don't you?
Even if they say we're unteachable.
One man's unteachable is this man's work in progress. But if you want specifics, no weapons, no threats, no violence, no bullying, no shaming, no swearing, no phones, alcohol, drugs, piercings, or pets.
Sounds more like it.
Come in, Polly.
Hi guys, my name's Polly. Yeah, I'm your buddy.
A what?
She'll show you around. Answer any questions. The six of you are about to experience a unique adventure. I'd like to suggest that you turn to each other for the support you can't get from anyone else. Okay.
So, your computer's over here that might have something to do with your steak bake.
First period, long. Second period, long. Teacher said, where's your homework? I ain't done none. Digging in my bag for the effect like I have. We all know the truth.
It must be so naughty walking around school when everyone's lessons, doesn't it?
What, are you lost? Got my test back from my
pass, I'll be surprised if I pass. I ain't try or revise my excuse when I do bad, but I'm trying to do good. Swear down, that's what I tell mom. I'm trying my best. Swear down, that's what I tell dad.
Oh, oops.
What is it?
I thought it was the haven of happiness.
The what?
It's new. A safe space where we can talk about the things that bother us.
What if the haven of happiness is the thing that bothers us?
Oh, then I... That was a sort of joke. Come on. Here it is.
Oops. It looks like a rainbow threw up in here.
We'll come back to this. I should show you the canteen before break.
Sorry about before. I'm winning your girlfriend over.
Say that again.
Jokes, mate. She's clearly your little sister. I meant it. Sorry. Where were you before this?
Me and Billy, we were...
Yeah, I can talk for myself. The referral unit in Ulster. The one that just got shut down.
Why?
Why are you all up in my business?
Because I'm just like you. I've been thrown out of every school in the Midlands. And look at me. Get harassed by the police every time I leave the house. One more bad move than I am. Think about that summer.
Seems all right.
Think you'll make a move?
Just want to keep my head down. No drama.
Mates before dates, yeah?
Okay, guys, hold, take a breather. Girls, what are you doing?
Be back in a sec, miss. What are you doing? Could you pick the worst time to start your period?
I saved you a seat.
Summer, sit with us. So, what school were you at before Phoenix Rise?
I wasn't.
You were homeschooled? So jammy.
Good morning, you lot. Sit down, please, Shannon. All right. If you could all get your copies of Jane Eyre out, please.
Ree, why didn't you text me back? Has someone said something?
Don't tell me you know.
Know what? Ree!
She had an accident with you.
Is she hurt?
Not exactly.
Well, what are you on about?
Speak to your mum. Or maybe Google girl stuff. We just have Ree.
Do I look like I care?
To be fair, you're looking even talking to you.
Oh, because Mummy said stay away from Big Bad B.
Why do you hate her so much?
Because I'm a terrible person, Leigh. That's why they split us up, remember? And why our lovely Mummy sent me to live with strangers. Best stay away, yeah? You don't want to end up like me.
I was waiting for you.
Bit stalkery.
No, I just meant we didn't get a chance to speak before. I'm Billy.
Yeah, I know.
Well, Summer, See, Bill beat me to it.
Beat you to what?
Later, yeah?
So you're not a stalker then, what are you?
You're a girl.
Yeah, I was last time I checked.
Something's happened to my little sister in PE. Some sort of accident. Her mate said that I should speak to my mum.
Oh, she's probably right.
Yeah, it's just... Well, she died 2 years ago.
Oh. That's awful. How old's your sister?
11. Going on 60.
I don't know, maybe you just need to accept she's not so little anymore. You can get these from any supermarket. And if she needs someone to talk to, she can come talk to me, right? I wish I had a brother like you.
All right. Finally, someone with taste. I'm Sam, writer, choreographer, director, all-round triple threat.
Wow.
My skills aren't just limited to the stage. If you need any makeup tips, you should check out my channel. Contouring's my speciality. Really bring out those cheekbones. Although, looking at those brows, maybe you need your own segment. They're amazing.
They are.
So, shall I put your name down then? An exclusive club, you know, we don't just let anyone in.
Only the super, super desperate.
Could you be any more basic? Why don't you go back to shoplifting your nasty eyeliners?
He is my biggest customer.
Well?
I have to meet a friend for lunch. I'm sorry.
Rude. Oi. Where'd you play? Centre mid. Listen, yeah. About summer.
It's cool. I like to keep my options open.
Yeah. I don't think she's into me.
Because she's got taste. You're famous, Bill.
Who did this? What, was it you?
Nice do, mate.
Just leave it.
Well, get off me. We'll find out who did this, yeah? Got your back. I need to know who sent this.
I don't do that stuff anymore.
Please, Khalid. We're mates, aren't we?
You never spoke to me. Oh, I forgot. Once you asked if you could borrow a pen.
Mr. Stewart said this was our chance to wipe the slate clean, but they're not going to let us, are they?
I'll see what I can do.
Post it later. I bet your mum gets invited to all the best parties.
Does she know BTS?
Does she really?
Wow. Yeah.
And they always come to Coventry when they're from South Korea.
Seriously?
You know, she wet her knickers in year 7 and had to get a spare pair from lost property.
Well, I gotta be somewhere.
Tell your mum Cassidy said hi. Pretty.
Were you two friends before you came here?
This is my first proper school. I had some trouble where I used to live. The authorities decided I was better off a referral unit for my own safety.
That's awful.
People are scared of what they don't understand.
Summer,
I'm Miss Able, deputy head. I'm aware of your special. I've got your exemption card here, so you can excuse yourself from class whenever you need a time out. And we have a behaviour mentor joining us soon. You'll be under her care.
Like a stray cat with a poorly paw.
Ignore them, Ray. They're just jealous because they haven't started puberty yet.
One more word from you, it'll be straight to isolation. Was it your intention to look like a spider's just died on your face?
It's not my fault you came in before I'd finished.
You've got a sister in year 11, haven't you?
Bemis.
You say that like it's something to be proud of. Lashes off, please. OK, open your books.
Bring it in, lads. Gather round. Ethan and...
Darcy.
Darcy. Start picking teams. Get over here.
Prepare to lose.
Darcy, you pick first.
I've got to go with my boy Bill.
Max.
Bart.
Kaleem.
What are the rules about phones?
It was you!
Whoa!
Sure problem.
Whoa!
You, running him out! He's off his head, sir. This is what happens when you let kids in from prunes.
Hopkins, inside!
You need to chill if you're going to survive in this.
Hopkins, school. I won't tell you again.
Not till he apologises.
Well, then you got a long wait, then.
I'm not the only one with a secret.
Hopkins!
Yeah. Difference is I don't care what people think. Look at you getting all worked up.
Okay.
It makes me wonder what else you're hiding.
Focus. Ethan, pick.
I take it from all the noise, you've worked out the answer to the equation.
Khaled knows the answer, sir.
It's eight.
And how did you get to that?
By subtracting the same value from both sides.
Very good.
And as for the rest of you,
contrary to popular belief, even influencers need maths. How else are you going to count your likes?
Sorry to interrupt, Mr. Cathari. We've got a late comer for you. I'll leave you to get settled, Nathan.
You'd like to take a seat next to Khalid? I'll sort you out with a textbook.
Seeing as we appear to be going backwards here, let's start the chapter.
Look at those split ends. She ever had a conditioner?
At least she's not afraid to stand out.
I have fake bags of ombre nails, but that don't give you a personality.
You don't like it here. Go back to homeschool, you freak.
I wasn't homeschooled, I was in hospital. You know why? Because I wanted to be just like you.
You can never be like us.
Just wish it hadn't taken me this long to figure that out.
Afternoon, year 10. Summer, where are you going?
You need a break, miss. I'll check my records, you find everything you need to know.
Watch yourself, crew loser.
Are you going to be long? Hurry up.
Your mate didn't last long.
Funny, right? I mean, how we all ended up here in the haven of happiness. Just one person missing.
If he's here, I'm gone.
Well, that's exactly what they want.
What are you talking about?
They don't like us because we're different. But maybe that's our strength.
How is that a strength?
Because we've got each other. You know, like it or not, there's a reason why we all ended up here today.
Which is?
We're all we've got. Yeah, so we either try and find a way to make this work,
or what?
You walk out and never come back, and maybe never get another second chance. So, what's it to be?
Amen.
Stay here, yeah? I gotta go get something.
That's it, the weekend.
Not anymore.
Why? How's his lorry breaking down?
He's got another job. Big money, apparently, but he won't get paid until he's done.
Billy?
Yeah?
They're not gonna try and split us up, are they?
Of course not. But this is a fresh start for us. Yeah?
A ghost.
Touché, used to skip college on a Tuesday. Ambition is living
so,
in my head.
I'm at Ava, but I don't really like how her friend is called Ava. I don't really think she likes it, to be honest. And then I also met Matilda, who's a
bit. Our dictionaries are different, man. Don't have the word no. Let's see how far we can go.
She makes wicked mac and cheese, and it's got like a crunchy top. I saw she does that, but she wouldn't tell.
Mm. You all right, mate?
What's wrong with him?
Oi, convict.
Why are they joking handcuffs at you?
Private joke.
Boys are so immature.
That'll be your probation officer.
Anyway, you're gonna love it.
What?
The mac and cheese. So, Layla can come round tonight?
Yeah.
Sick. Hey, Billy. Morale.
How are you going to get away with those?
Do you love them? They were only a pound.
What do you think? Maybe we can all get matching nails.
How do you peel an orange?
With my teeth.
Oh, I need boy talk. And football, burgers, anything but this.
Oh, you got your wish?
Yeah.
You're cutting it fine. Belle's about to go.
Where's Billy?
Who cares?
No, I saw him outside, so he's definitely here. Can you help me with these?
To brighten the place up a bit? What?
Nothing. And if anywhere needs a zhuzh, it's this place.
Maybe Billy Boy found somewhere he'd rather be.
Like where?
You know, the whole point of us and this place is sticking together.
We should set up a chat.
Seriously?
In case one of us gets in trouble or something.
I'm not the one who's gone AWOL on day two.
That's why we need the group chat. So we know what's happened with Billy. I mean, everyone.
Just do it.
Fine. Boiler room outcasts.
Or bros, for sure.
Yeah, that's not happening.
Do I look like a bro?
Oh, no, I didn't mean it like...
How about something more neutral, like boiler room...
Anarchists. That's B,
Yeah, nice try. Let's leave coming up with the name till later. Ask Billy if he's okay.
Day two. We're coming for you.
This is Carl. Sorry I can't take your call.
What's with your brother?
I told you, he's a massive Grinch.
A fit Grinch.
You can tell him that tonight.
What?
He said you'd come around.
I didn't.
No, because you're 11 and he's 15.
You've got to bring mac and cheese, though.
Homemade.
I'll bring whatever he wants. This easily the best day in weeks.
No, months.
Really?
On top of my date.
Layla!
It's all musicals happening, and the auditions are today. I just know we're going to nail it and get the two lead roles.
I can't sing.
No drama, because singing kind of my thing.
You should have took them when you left, like you took everything else, including my charm bracelet.
I was coming back for them.
Ron!
V, stop this minute, please, otherwise it will be another isolation.
Your sister doesn't live yours.
Keep your nose out, yeah? So it's just family business, you know?
Quick question for you.
What's in that room I saw you coming out of before?
Did you follow me?
Of course not. Got lost and saw you sneak out. What's in there?
You're already on report. You'll have to take it up with Mr. Stewart. Shouldn't you boys be in class?
Right, so she steals my property and I have to see the head.
Cassie!
His name's Khalid, miss.
Sir, no disrespect, yeah, but do you know how long I've been waiting here? 14 minutes.
I was just about to say, come
in. It's actually quite stressful, sir, to get a message that sounds bad and serious, you know, and then you're sat there and your mind's going.
Okay, okay.
What's this about?
They were for my little sister.
First, I'll make sure your sister knows we have free supplies in school. But this is theft, and not a road you want to go down.
I'll pay him back.
You stole something, Billy. Give me one reason why I shouldn't exclude you for this.
I'm not a thief.
You need to calm down, yeah? What's your favorite coping technique?
I'm okay.
Humor me, yeah?
I count back from 10 in my head.
Then start counting.
I'm good.
I believe in you. Okay? I thought we'd established that. Literally week one, and I'm already making excuses for you. We have to show people we're better than this.
I'm sorry, sir. Is he gonna go to the police?
We're still in negotiations. But never give up without a fight, right? Hand that in, just to excuse you for being late.
It's Kasim from your project.
Khalid?
He's just gone out of school. I told him to come back, but... I did say
this was going to be more work, more pressure.
Do you know anything about this?
Don't you think I've got enough going on?
Can I just have a word with
you? You've literally been in this whole 5 minutes and you've been sent to see the head. What were they saying before about that Khalid kid?
What's it to you?
Right out of school like you'd seen a ghost. Are you a pal?
Yeah, sort of.
He's in most of my classes. I don't mind taking notes for him.
Cheers.
Nathan.
Billy. I play football. Fancy me or something?
I don't know his trainers.
Fool.
Your little mate Khalid was crying over you earlier. It was Billy boy.
Does anyone talk as much rubbish as you?
You know who missed you in the boiler room this morning? Well, I did. I think Summer felt a bit safer, you know, without a toxic male breathing in the same air.
Rang my work. You know I'm on my final warning.
I didn't feel well.
So why didn't you tell a teacher?
I...
We thought this time would be different.
It is.
So you can go back then.
Come on, if I go back now, I might not lose my job. Khaled? Please just tell me the truth. We'll get through it, whatever it is.
It's Nathan.
Nathan Keyes.
He's a Phoenix Rise in all my classes and it started again.
It's gonna be okay. My mum's so glam. I wish she looks like her dad.
Can you tell Miss Benson I've got a headache? I'm gonna go get some water.
You want me to come with you? Mm.
We were told our son will be safe here, and now he's in the same class as his bully.
Look, I can't apologise enough. Of course, this should never have happened. How is Khaled?
What do you care? What makes this worse is that you know what he's been through. We told you everything.
And I meant every word about Phoenix Rise being a safe space, about my determination
to... A safe space? We nearly lost our son last year.
Please, sit down. I wasn't told of Nathan's arrival. And I only found out about their history when I spoke to Khaled's social worker.
Here we go.
Unfortunately, there's nothing I can do. Nathan has to stay. But right now, my staff are reworking the timetable, splitting them in class, even staggering breaks, avoiding all contact where possible.
Where possible?
Look, I swear to you, I will keep Khaled safe. That's a promise.
Stick your promises. We've heard them all before, and look where that's gotten us. Right back where we started.
Did you know Mariah gulps lemon and honey before every show?
So why are you drinking lemonade?
Good afternoon, everyone. If we can all come over to the stage, we haven't got much time. Thank you.
Oh my God, have you seen his channel? This is Cov's answer to Abby Roberts.
Now, I am sure you all know Sam. He has kindly agreed to be director for this term's show.
So is this it then? Where's everyone else?
Probably saw my name and got scared.
And you are?
Layla. This is Ray. She just wants to be backstage.
The post has been up since the end of last term. Why am I wasting my time here?
I think what Sam means is thank you all for giving up your break. Shall we make a start?
Yeah. Oi, Suarez, scared to scuff up your trainers?
What's with that muppet?
Don't forget him, he's all mouth. Hey, nice shirt.
Have it if you want.
You serious?
Yeah, my dad works at Cov City. I got loads of my home.
Yeah, nice one.
Right, first one to take him out gets us lunch, yeah?
Nathan Keyes, my office, now!
Khaled just gets this stuff in his head.
So why did he leave school this morning?
I don't know, he gets himself all worked up.
We have a zero tolerance policy when it comes to bullying at this school.
I swear down, I never bullied him. If anything, he had it in for me. He's the reason I was kicked out of my last school.
So the two broken ribs?
Oh, we were just messing about.
I've read your social worker's report, Nathan.
So I did some stupid stuff when I was younger. I'm not that person anymore.
Whatever beef you two had, it finished the moment you signed your student contract. I need to know you're taking this seriously, Nathan.
I just want to be mates with him. I don't need this stress. I'll talk to him.
Think that's something we need to do together? Don't you?
I don't want him going anywhere near that school.
Oh, just stop it. I can do this.
I had a chat with Nathan. He's asked if we could talk about what happened this morning. Is that something you're comfortable doing?
We girlfriend.
Okay, can we have Layla up next, please?
Break a leg.
It's all right, miss. I want to do Acapulco.
Of course.
What is she doing?
When you found a love once in a lifetime, so someone to have and to cherish and hold. All I want is you, tied up in a ribbon of love, wrapped up in nothing else, because your love is a wish come true. Yeah, the greatest gift.
Yeah, the greatest gift is you!
Like to start?
I will, sir.
The floor is yours.
Khaled, look, I know we've had some beef in the past, but I promise you that's done now. I just want to get my head down and do my exams.
Khaled?
It's all good, sir.
My door is always open. Okay? Don't ever feel like you're on your own.
Mates, yeah?
I think we've made some good progress here today.
That's just embarrassing, sir.
What lesson should you be in?
Computer science, sir.
Go on in. Those codes aren't going to crack themselves. Nathan, one sec. I really want to believe you meant all that.
I did, sir. I swear.
Actions speak louder than words. Now get to class.
Khaled. About what happened earlier? Yeah. Shoot your mouth off again, and I'll make sure the next time your parents see you, it's in hospital.
What did you think? Yeah, it was,
I know, right? Could you snap it? If we could just get everyone's attention, please.
Layla Shante, you stay.
Now, I'm sure we can all agree that there is some real talent in this room.
That's me.
But perhaps it might make sense if we hold off from casting the lead until the final stage of audition.
Since when?
We just want to make sure that we've explored the talent pool fully.
Because right now, this river is dry.
Rihanna, we would love it if you'd be our assistant stage manager. Now, if you can all make sure you take a consent form. Rehearsals are going to be after school, so we're going to need permission from a parent or guardian.
Maybe this was a bad idea. My dad's pretty strict. He doesn't like me staying out late.
So then get Billy to talk to him.
Mars. Jupiter. Saturn. Mercury.
There you are. Why were your parents here before?
It doesn't matter.
You know, this whole group falls apart when you're not here. I'm being serious. We've got to stick together.
Yeah, try saying that to Bill.
Why have you always got it in for him?
Oh, look, he's got himself a little fangirl.
We're going on a date tonight, actually. Just vibing at his.
All right, that's it. I'm taking him off the group chat.
You losers talking about me?
Your anger management session finished early.
I was enlisting a new recruit, actually. This is Nathan.
You can't just bring new people in here without clearing it with us first.
I just did.
All right, Khaled?
You two know each other?
Yeah, we're mates from way back.
I need to go.
Fair play. I could see why I wanted to keep this place quiet.
Billy, I spoke to Mr. Samarski. He's agreed not to go to the police.
Nice one, sir. It won't happen again.
If you do a week's paper round for free, starting tonight.
Well, I can't.
I don't think you're in a position to start negotiating. You stole a packet of sanitary towels.
Who's going to sort Reese's dinner?
He's expecting you at the shop at 4.
Okay, year 9. I'll be covering your class today. You coming in or what?
He shouldn't be here, sir.
I don't think that's for you to decide, is it? Right, year 9, books out.
I need last night's homework.
I haven't got it.
Have you forgotten who you're talking to? Because I swear down, I will knock out every one of those teeth if I have to.
You promise, sir?
Like I care.
You know the rules.
The only reason I came here was so I could mess you up. You know why? Snitches, especially little bedwetters like you. So I'd watch my back if I were you. So I'm gonna be there when you least expect it.
They didn't have macaroni at the canteen, so I got spirals. What are you on about? Date night at yours with Billy.
The thing is...
I knew you would do this.
You don't understand. Billy's got stuff going on.
You two are weird. Always whispering. Anyone would think you had something to hide.
Yeah, well... I guess we both got our secrets.
Players, loser.
My keys! I can't be bought. Yeah? Especially not by a bully.
Suit yourself.
You mess with Khalid, you mess with the Boiler Room 6.
You any idea how pathetic you sound?
Khalid won't be the only one missing teeth if you don't start running.
You think I'm scared of you? Freaks. Sleep with one eye open if I were you.
He's bluffing.
I wouldn't be so sure.
I gotta go.
Me and you. We're good, yeah?
Yeah.
Your face. Did you actually think I was going to hit you? Are you all right?
Oh, my heart's racing.
You see what you've done?
No, in a good way.
You see? Summer gets it. What's your problem, Billy boy? Scared to have a bit of fun?
You, the clown on the bike.
Just having a giggle, mate. Chill, yeah?
Do you see anyone laughing?
What is it with people at this school? Why does everyone take themselves so seriously?
In the morning, we rise when the early bird calling. Yeah, we rise when we get up in our feelings, do what the phoenix do. So, of course, we rise when we gotta get to class. We rise when we're stuck under the ash. We rise. All my friends gonna see this through, cause we just do what the phoenix do. We rise.
No one's mum walked from to school.
Well, yours does. Now, hush up and hurry up. I'm going to be late for work.
Tell me what's in that letter.
We'll talk about it later.
It's about me, wasn't it? She's going to live with us again.
You know that's not possible.
Why not?
Because I have your welfare to think about, Layla. Your sister.
What?
See the friend she hangs out with? The trouble she's caused us?
She's doing really well. You know, like, super well.
I know it may be hard, but it's the best outcome for everyone.
For you, more like.
That's enough.
You spoke to her. You see how much she's changed.
Instead of trying to fix your sister, just focus on your show. Your mate Rihanna's there. Why don't you walk the rest of the way with her? Yeah? Give your sister some space. Maybe one day we can be a family again.
Junk car. Driving a bank at your age. It's embarrassing.
And that's definitely the attitude you're going with, is it?
Joking.
Look, I've apologised and I'll pay for any repairs. This is...
Like you can afford that.
Shall we move on nicely, or are we going to get you down to the drama department to showcase this little performance?
You can't talk to me like that.
I think you'll find I just did.
Yeah, you better leave. You heard this.
There you go, Kay. Good as new, innit?
I found these. Found. All right. Borrowed.
This is all my fault.
I'm the one who let Nathan in here.
Can we stop blaming each other? We just need to make sure someone's in here at all times.
What happens when we're in lessons?
I, made a timetable. It's colour-coded.
You see? Teamwork.
Who's on until lunch?
Later.
Well, we might as well kiss this place goodbye then.
Billy?
Well, she needs to stop pulling her weight or she's out of here. Can you believe that mad old woman mashed up my bike?
We've got bigger things to deal with right now, Darcy.
Like what? The Nathan issue?
I am the bringer of dreams. Lay all your glory upon me. Anyone wants to get in here, they have to get past this bad boy.
Did you get my text?
Yeah.
Hey, B, wait up.
That bag is lit.
Sorry I haven't been around much. Been busy with the musical. Hey, Mum was asking about you this morning.
Don't lie, Lay. It doesn't suit you.
If you're quite ready, Mr. Trent. Now, in order to multiply our fractions, what do we need to do with them? I'll give you 2 minutes. Discuss it in pairs.
Show me that. That's my old school.
We kicked out for crimes against fashion.
Who even wears that anymore?
What are they saying?
Something about some stunt. They want to know if we're up for the challenge.
Well, tell them we've got better things to do with our time.
Are you serious? Our reputation's at stake here.
Sounds like fighting talk to me.
I'm liking this new summer.
Someone's got to liven things up around here.
You up for it, Bill? What? Making a fool out of myself to beg likes? Nah, you're all right.
Guess Phoenix Rise's luck have arrived just in time then.
You seriously gonna do it?
Who else could? They're not gonna know it's here.
I can't believe they're still bothering water shoes. I'm literally right here.
I told you to get off me!
Whoa, hey. My sisters!
Give it back, you trash!
Miss Abel, B's trying to nick my bag!
I ain't no thief.
Miss, that's B, she ain't no thief.
I saw B take it. Jealousy stinks, miss. Or that just a natural fragrance.
Enough! I should have known. Where there's B, there's trouble.
That's bang out of order.
Bang out of order.
Is there an echo in here? Right, listen, you do well to stay away from your sister, else you'll end up in isolation too.
Isolation? Seriously?
Yeah, Carmen, can you please pick this stuff up, please, and get to your lesson? Thank you. You follow me. You get to your lesson. Come on, guys, show's over. Get to your lessons.
Oh, it's going to be sick. I'm going to show him his boss.
Brooklyn's a Phoenix Rise.
But who? Phoenix Rise! Everybody look! Yous at the back, come forward. There's big things happening. Catch Brooklyn's, get put in their place, 4 p.m. today. Spread the word.
Get down, what if the teacher is?
So what if they're here? Give them a show.
Just do a video, you donut.
Oh, whatever. We'll catch you up, yeah? As you think this is all so whack.
Morning. Someone's asked me to try and find people to audition for the musical.
I thought Layla was the lead.
Yeah, I think Sam's trying to keep his options open.
Well, you want me to help backstage?
Unless
what?
I thought maybe you'd like to audition.
I can't sing, I'm sorry.
Maybe you can help me backstage then.
My parents want me to focus on my schoolwork this term.
But Ronnie, we need you. Please.
Ronnie, good
Could you tell all the new intakes that I need to see them in the Haven of Happiness at break, please?
Is everything okay, sir? I'll sit your name down then.
You two forget your books again. It'll be isolation tomorrow. Thank you very much. OK, so we're going to go with number one, idea conception. Specify the idea and minimal viable product. That's MVP. Can you two stop talking? Thank you. OK, focus. Number two.
If you want to see your boy Darcy secure the King of Cop title for Phoenix Rise, then head to the back of the playground for four and prepare to have your tiny little minds blown.
Didn't we have more beanbags? Right, is this all of you?
Layla's not here, sir.
Again.
I want to make sure you all have the support you need to make your transition to mainstream school as easy as possible. With that being said, I'd like to introduce to you our new behaviour mentor, Miss Ruiz.
That's quite an introduction.
What? Ruiz? Oh, my days.
What are you doing here?
Same as usual, okay? Being a total boss.
You're gonna get me in even more trouble.
Never meant to make it worse.
Well, you did.
I like the bag. Is it real? Where'd you get it?
Present.
I'll get one when I'm famous. They'll send me one so people see it on me. Free advertising, innit?
Mm-hmm. Okay.
You could always come with me on the red carpets or whatever.
You need to leave.
I wish you hadn't.
How's Amy?
Foot and mouth, Bill. Broke up.
Oh, again?
Couldn't always rely on you to make a girl feel better, Khaled. Right. Mainstream can be tricky, so I'll check in with you each week, sort out any dramas before you mess up. I ain't clean a mess.
Who's she?
Becky. An absolute legend.
Seriously? Aren't there supposed to be six of you?
Yeah, Layla. She's MIA right now.
Right. Well, go and enjoy what's left of your break, and I'll catch up with each of you soon. How you getting on, Bill?
All good. Clear slate.
Glad to hear it. How's Dad and Ree?
Yeah, oh, they're all the same.
You're not usually short of something to say, Darcy?
We've already met, sir.
Don't worry. I've already put you down for a cycling proficiency test.
So what actually is this stunt, then?
Yeah, Darcy. We're all ears.
Yeah, the whole school's talking about it. You better not show us up.
Maybe. Could challenge them to a chess match or something.
Boring.
Or we could just snap them back.
Say there's been a change of plan?
Yeah. Darcy's all talk and no action.
Would you see that building there? For your entertainment, I'll be jumping from that building to that one.
It's impossible.
For you, maybe. Not for the under-16 parkour champion, it's not. A Fortune 5 is the bride, Billy Boy.
It's probably why you broke. It's your funeral.
You don't have to do it. No one will judge you. Well, some people might, but they don't matter.
It's happening.
At least let me help you.
How?
My dad always says, fail to prepare, prepare to fail.
What does that mean?
Meet me in the gym at lunch. We'll work out a plan together.
What have you done?
Well, when we think of snow, what are some of its properties?
Sorry, I had to cancel on you. It's just... really.
No drama.
wanting to down with B. She's got me a load of fake lashes.
Anyone? No? Well, it's white. It's fleeting.
Maybe we can do another time.
I'm busy with B. Sister stuff, yeah?
Layla, where's the fire?
Mrs. Shaw wants to see me.
Well, I'm sure it can wait till after break.
You have to chat with him. He's the boss, isn't it?
But it's hurting my eyes.
Crew kid on the rob again.
I'm not a thief! I need to give it back to B.
Mum, Mr. Stewart's office now.
Now, Layla? You'll have your opportunity to explain yourself.
And then we can decide whether you're still going to be in the school musical. Come on.
Like my dad says.
I know. Prepare and fail.
Not quite. You need to practice.
You can do it, Darcy.
Or maybe not. Too dangerous.
Not doing it properly now, am I?
Saving my energy for later.
Actually, the buildings are a bit more like. This is a really bad idea.
What are you talking about? I got this.
And have a go at this one.
I really don't.
Can't say it'd do much for me either. So, what brings you here?
As if they haven't told you.
I'd rather hear it from you.
Layla's your sister, isn't she?
Don't talk about her.
Her friend said she's not been around much lately.
I wish. She won't leave me alone.
Well, she misses you. You're her big sister, Bea. Her idol.
Such an idol that packs me off to care. Give me the worksheet.
I didn't do anything. I promise.
That's what your sister used to say, and look how she turned out.
What do you want?
There's something you need to know.
And you wonder why I wanted them at different schools?
This isn't Bea's fault.
The only reason why Layla was put in the referral unit in the first place was to keep her away from her sister. And look where we are.
I appreciate it's been a difficult few months for your family.
You think it was easy? Putting my own daughter into care? I had to protect Layla.
I don't need protecting.
And yet here we are, history repeating itself.
I didn't steal the bag.
So what were you doing with it?
It was me. I made her do it. What did I tell you?
She's lying.
I told Leigh to nick it for me.
That's not true.
You're right to keep us apart.
Don't say that.
Look, do what you want to me, but Layla's done nothing wrong.
Go back to class, Layla.
But sir!
Do as he says, yeah? Lay.
Best stay away from now on, yeah?
You could always lock yourself in a cupboard.
You think I'm scared?
I was the same on our trip to Skegness. Cassidy told everyone she was going to put blue in my hair.
What did you do?
Well, I told Miss Benson. They made me spend the whole day on the teacups with Miss Abel.
You ratted her out?
Polly the snitch. It's better than what he used to call me.
But your head's fried after that. Mine is a bit.
No offence, but who are you?
Becky. Bit of a new kid, too.
Bit old for a kid. No offence.
Sassy, I like it. I'm the behaviour mentor. So how about you tell me what's been going on? Bea says she's in care.
Yeah.
Must be tough. So what's that like for you, then?
Dunno. Rubbish. I never get to see her anymore.
Well, I don't think I can do anything about that, but I can tell them what really happened with the bag, and maybe we can get it back for her. How's that sound?
Little mind blown. Secure the king of contact, heading the back of the playground before.
Was the lesser spotted Layla?
Huh?
So much of us were being in this together. Where have you been?
Family stuff, innit?
You're either with us or you're not. No more excuses.
She said she was busy, didn't she? So, back off.
Since when did you start speaking for her?
She's my best mate. You got a problem with Layla? You come talk to me, all right?
Let's see where she gets it from.
You better get outside. It's almost 4 o'clock.
We're gonna watch this disaster movie then. No, don't even think about it, Keys.
Sorry for being such a cow to you.
Forget it.
Your brother's even fitter when he's telling me off.
Thank you.
Well, I heard Darcy got kicked out of his last school for stealing the head's car.
I thought he blew up the science lab.
You know what I said in Stuart's office? About you staying away from me. I never meant it. Sisters, yeah. Oh, and Lay. Kick off the advertising early. Come on.
Countdown. Sir! Told you, it's never gonna happen.
Why can't you cut him some slack?
Shame. Brooklyn's aren't gonna let us live this one down.
Come on, everyone, get going. Come on. Home time.
Well, our teachers suck. They ruined it.
Yeah. They ruined it.
What are you saying?
It's a bit convenient. Mr. Stuart coming out of his office when he did.
You're talking rubbish.
Are you really that desperate for people to like you? It's pathetic. You think you've got everyone fooled, don't you?
Summer. Becky. Mr. Stuart. But I don't buy it. Whatever it is that you're hiding, I'm on to you.
Hi, it's Summer from Phoenix Rise. I've popped in to tell you that you can watch all episodes of Phoenix Rise on BBC iPlayer anytime and anywhere you like. Just search for Phoenix Rise in BBC iPlayer.